As a system administrator, you worry about things like transitioning from ICD-9 to ICD-10, interoperability, and updating codes in all your systems. But you only have bad tools like Excel to manage all this master data, resulting in a lot of manual updates and expenses, while leaving you vulnerable to mistakes that are not logged and can't be backtraced. You probably already experienced mistakes in master data that resulted in unavailable and incorrect patient data. And now pressure rises to ensure exchange of patient data, maybe even across borders. Oh, you should also cut costs, right? That is a lot to worry about. But worry no more. Healthterm can help you. It's a complete semantic toolbox that puts you back in control and saves costs. Let me show you how. Healthterm connects all your systems and updates them centrally, acting as a broker in real time. So when you need to change your master data because your hospital now uses a new procedure, you simply make the change in Healthterm. Or when you would like to share specific codes for allergy, just select them using the subset tool to create a subset. And that is it! The changes have been made with a full log, and all systems are instantly updated, hassle-free. And when you need to exchange electronic healthcare records with a new partner or receive endorsement through a new code system like ICD-10, you simply use Healthterm's proven workflow to map your codes to ICD-10, and you are ready to go. Just like the EPSOS project succeeded in delivering patient summaries across borders thanks to Healthterm's broker, Healthterm will help you succeed too. Healthterm. Be the master of your master data.